Hello students, so in this lecture I am going to give you an overview of the second part of the chapter, the sound of music. The second part is called the Shehnai of Bismillah Khan. So this second part of the chapter, the sound of music, is all about Bismillah Khan, who is a great musician, who was a great musician of India. Now, this part 2 tells us about this Indian legend, Bismillah Khan, and it also tells us about the origin of the musical instrument, which is called Shehnai. And it was Bismillah Khan himself who popularized this instrument. Bismillah Khan belonged to a family of musicians. He belonged to a musical family and he was awarded various titles. He has also received the highest civilian award of India, which is the Bharat Ratna Award. He received that. He has also won all three awards of Padma Bhushan, Padma Shri and Padma Vibhushan, and he was the first person to be invited to play the Shehnai at the Red Fort in the year 1947. Bismillah Khan represented India on the international stage as well, and there is an auditorium in Tehran and that is also by his name. Tehran is the capital of the country Iran. So Bismillah Khan dedicated his entire life to music. And finally, he passed away in the year 2006. So, this is all about the part 2 of this chapter. Part 2, which is the Shehnai of Bismillah Khan. It tells us about the Shehnai and Bismillah Khan himself. So, now we are going to look at the word meanings of this part. So, here we are. So here are the word meanings of part 2. The first word is banned, meaning prohibited or restricted. Number 2, shrill, meaning very sharp. Number 3, unpleasant, meaning something which you dislike. Generic name, a name given to a class or group as a whole. Number 5, reed, meaning wind instruments which have reeds like the flute. Number 6, revived, meaning brought back to life. Number 7, tonal quality, T-O-N-A-L, tonal quality, which means sound. Number 8, hollow, meaning empty from inside. Number 9, auspicious, meaning promising to bring good fortune. Number 10, indispensable, meaning something which is necessary or which cannot be left out. Number 11, ensembles, which means things. But here means in this chapter, the sound of music, ensembles has been referred to the instruments. Number 12, paternal ancestors, which means the ancestors of the father. Number 13, captivated. Captivated means attracted. Number 14, on end, which means continuously or without stopping. Number 15, apprentice, meaning trainee or learner or someone who is learning. Number 16, haunt, meaning place you like visiting. Number 17, solitude, meaning being alone, single. Number 18, recital, meaning performance. Number 19, taken in by, meaning attracted or charmed by. Number 20, souvenirs, meaning things given in memory of a place, person or event. Number 21, chartbuster, means record breaker. Number 22, celluloid, meaning old-fashioned way of referring to films. Number 23, venture, meaning something which is risky, which is a lot of risk. Number 24, conferred, meaning given. Usually an award or degree, when an award or degree is given, that is called an award or degree has been conferred. So conferred means given. 25, number 25, coveted, 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 meaning much desired. Number 26, replicating, meaning making a copy of something. Number 27, yearning, 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 meaning longing or having desire for something. Number 28, devote, DEVOUT, devote, meaning believing strongly in a religion and obeying its laws and following its practices. So these are the word meanings of part 2 of the chapter, The Sound of Music. And I would like you students to write all these word meanings which I have just now explained to you. It will be very helpful to you. It will be very helpful for you while we are moving ahead with the chapter. So you students, please write it down. It will be helpful for you only. Thank you.